they're the ones who are going to work the hardest, and they're going to go through a lot, but I guarantee you, when we're gone, you're going to miss us.
Bunch of guys and girls from Thunder Bay, working tirelessly for 4 or 5 years, traveling across North America and internationally, trying to convince the powers to be that Thunder Bay could hold a world-class baseball, not hockey, but baseball tournament. And they pulled it off.
It is now my honor to declare the IBAF 2010 World Junior Baseball Championships open.